Death boomerang stuck in the tree, man. Check it out.
Well, the trajectory was a little bit off. Maybe calibrate the right side.
Watch out, Mom. Watch out. Hey, guys, this is what it's all about.
Bring me up here, make me cook for everybody.
Can you bring me potatoes? I bring you potatoes?
I didn't get to eat yesterday.
Excuse me? No. I don't
go sit down and talk to you. Just like Grandma makes.
Hey, Jeff. One and only. Arnold Austin.
Oh, you ready to cook my turkey and fish?
Oh, look here.
That's good. No fish. So I have to resort to turkey.
And my mom, I'm on TV. All right, babe, better get over here and watch the steak. If I watch it, I might have to eat it. I'm trying. Get a good look at that, Mike. We're eating top shelf and Ritzy New York steak.
That 10 pan's working real good that you got me a spatula. I think I'll give you a bite of my steak, Gunner.
You want to throw it straight, like this. Okay. Chopping like this. He threw it like that, and it just kept going. So just straight. Okay. Here's y'all. Try to read the directions.
Snap, wrist.
God, dude.
He's throwing
it
right now.
Whoa!
Hey, you should have seen me, dude. I almost took off her head, man.
Your dad made it up. You're not
Timmy. You are.
Who's teasing Timmy?
What is it called?
Mike wants it on film. See? I can't do the arms, though, dude. But I can do this.
I bet Grandpa.
Don't be shocked when I come out. I got a bad case of camper's hair.
What's wrong with you?
But there is a cure for it.
What's wrong with
you? I don't know. Morning, Alan. Morning, Captain Kirk.
You could actually learn something from a kid with a vocabulary of one word.
Dude, yeah.
Morning, Dad.
Morning, Mike. How are you?
Good, how you doing? What are you making up there?
I'm going with my eggs, potatoes, and onions. Oh, yeah, I think good. Yeah. Enjoying this. Where we all started out.
Breath in the morning?
Yes.
Is that good stuff, Kirk?
Captain Kirk.
Can't be stressed, Ken.
Good, thank you. A little grubby, a little dirty, and hungry.
I think you're the only one that isn't suffering from camper's hair.
I went to bed with a ponytail.
Oh, shoot, you ought to be
mine. So you guys slept okay last night?
Yeah.
I slept good.
Ritzy.
slept good, man.
I don't think you turned once, Rick. Ooh, look at that.
Well, I turned a lot of times.
Okay, I'll tell you what. When this comes out, we'll pour another one in there.
There you go, Rick.
Huh? Your dad's got the coffee going.
How'd that coffee turn out, Dad?
Yeah.
Taste it?
Stace, how you doing? Morning, Timmy.
Fine, how are you?
Hey, Dad.
What do you guys have for breakfast?
Potatoes and pancakes.
Oh! Oh!
Swimming?
No. Just the crazies.